Venezuela Rodriguez from Cuba. And from Colombia, we have Juliana, Gaviria. Rodriguez, specialist at the 500 meters. I did mention actually this morning in the tournament of time trial that she's doing very, very well in the world championships over the 500 meters. She was the world record holder and has been the world champion, so she knows what it's like to wear the world stripes. That is the rider leading off here. Gaviria from Colombia. Another one that's worked her way through the system here. I think you were making a point earlier, Chris, the fact that only one rider per country means that some of the countries that normally get two riders through, or three of the world championships in the closing stages can't compete. So we're getting new names here making it into the early rounds.
Well, this also makes a big gap, actually, in the ability to affect the gold, silver, the gold medal, the bronze medal, the ride-offs at the end of this competition. It will affect us further down more and more. Some of the best sprinters in the world are not here.
And it also gives, obviously, the top sprinters like Pendleton and Mears and Gashwang a more easier ride in those early rounds. So it's still Juliana Rodriguez at the front. Now then, can she hold off the challenge of her opponent here? That's Gaviria. And the answer to that is yes. And Juliana Rodriguez starting to lift the tempo, came out of the sprinter's line there. We may hear more about that. Juliana Rodriguez wins it. She came out of the sprinter's line. She may be able to get it. View on that, Chris?
Well, she didn't impede the progress of her competitor. So I think we're okay on that one.
We'll wait and see. He's right, but they're pretty pedantic, aren't they?
Well, I thought that would be called by one of the judges.
There it was. That was the incident.
One of the judges out in the field. Chief Commissar will go and review the video to give a judgment.
The corner judge, he stood right over there.
Well, they don't seem to be concerned. As I say, it didn't affect the result.
No. You're right.